Yeah, now just a few steps away from Piccadilly Circus. We're very lucky now to have Mr. Den, or Dennis Felton, appearing on the show. He's going to do an interview with us about his new play. Signs go up tomorrow afternoon. Missed it by a day, but it will go up tomorrow afternoon. He's going to tell us a little bit about his play and then what he thinks about living and working in the area. Den, how do you do?
Nice to meet you.
Tell us a little bit about your play. What's it called?
Well, it's called A Different Life. And it'll be opening here tomorrow. Hopefully, if everything goes to plan, but you know what it's like. I've got a lot to do, so I can't talk for too long.
Well, what's the play about? Do tell.
Well, it's about a young man living in 80s Thatcherist Britain and wishing for a better life.
So it's a comedy?
Well, I wouldn't say it's comedy so much as it's quite amusing. In parts, but it's not the main. It's quite a touching story of one boy's struggle to find a new place.
I see. How long have you been preparing the play in the area? You've been living here as well, I hear.
I've been living around here for quite a while. I mean, I travel around a lot. I have places, all kinds of places. Yeah. It really helps to live somewhere as busy as this. So many people rushing past, you know, each one has their own life. I mean, take this man, for example. I mean, now where do you think he got those glasses? I mean,
possibly in some sort of optician's or tourist store, perhaps, I'm not sure.
No, to me, they don't look like a regular type of pair of glasses. Maybe he makes them himself, maybe it's a hobby of his. That could be a play about a man who makes glasses.
I see, yeah. So obviously it's very stressful working in the local area. You've been here for a while working on the play. How do you do with the stress in the area?
Well, I like to try and keep myself quite heavily sedated. I generally find that tends to take the edge off most things in life.
And it's easy to get that sort of thing around here, of course.
Yeah, it's just what this place is best for. I mean, that's the only reason I'm opening a play here. I mean, because I don't know what the fuck I'd do if I had to work somewhere and there just wasn't anything available anywhere. I mean,
so there's also a lot of tourists around here. How do you deal with the day-to-day stress of tourism in your place of work?
Well, it's quite good if you need, you know, just a bit of quick cash to help, you know, for that night's dinner. I mean, it's not the best way to make money is not opening a play. You do it for the love, not for the fame and fortune.
But of course, you have made an absolute killing, to put it nicely, on your last four plays in the area. So,
well, I wouldn't really say that. They kind of flopped. It's just the world isn't ready for the intelligent, you know, someone who has something new to say. It's quite a shame, really. But
okay, and finally, Mr. Felton, do tell us what do you like London? You're not from London. Do you like it?
It's a place. It's an alright place. There's a lot of people here. Yeah, sometimes it gets a bit much, you know, just trying so hard to really do something, you know. No one seems to give a shit. And they just all walk past, they don't give a shit. Look, everyone completely wrapped up in their own way of thinking. Just sometimes really just pushes me just that little bit, you know. So all I can do sometimes.
Mr. Felton, it's been fantastic talking to you.
Yeah.
And we'll be at your show, of course. There you go. Mr. Felton.
Opens tomorrow.
Den Felton. That's a play in the area. Obviously a few friends. Thanks.